here! I got the key! Okay, I'm gonna open the door. Oh my god!
Oh my god! No! Oh, I'm not done yet! Oh, I'm stuck with your cheesecake!
Oh my cheesecake! Oh, you're what are you doing to my cheesecake?
Stop! Like you
let me go! Let me go!
I mean, I'm sorry, Toad. I was playing hide and seek.
Well, wait, you were playing hide and seek? What? I'm in ghost poop? Come on, Luigi. Come on, you're supposed to be on my side.
I am on your side. I didn't want to play hide and seek. This stupid turtle took my key and.
Well, wait, bullshit. You didn't want to play hide and seek. Everybody plays hide and seek. Come on.
But I didn't want to. You know what? You should be yelling at me. I just caught 3 souls and I saved your life.
Wait, you just caught 3 souls?
Yeah, I caught this one turtle, and I caught this other turtle, and I caught the big fat green guy who was drowning you. So you should be thankful I saved your life.
You did kind of save my life. I can't lie about that. You want a kiss?
No, I don't want a kiss. Go, stop. Go. Back up. Back up. Stop.
Oh, okay. Just keep your distance.
Here. Take my vacuum.
All right.
Okay, I gotta go pee, okay?
You gotta pee?
Yeah, I gotta pee.
And it's super dark, and we really can't see, and I gotta go to the body, and we gotta pee.
Just get out there, okay?
Buy my apple.
Okay, so stand outside, okay, and just make sure no ghosts or souls come by while I go pee, okay?
Okay, I won't watch you. Don't fall in, Luigi. Man, this is a cool vacuum. I wonder what would happen if I click the little side button.
Don't touch that button, Toad.
Oh, man, I won't. Jeez. get it out the vacuum. Come here.
What was that, Toad?
I'm coming out right now.
Okay, I'm done. The bathroom light's back on. Hey, Toad, the bathroom light's back on. Toad, the light's back on.
I love you.
What are you talking about?
I mean, don't you look beautiful today?
What? Where's my vacuum?
What vacuum? I don't remember any vacuum.
The vacuum I told you to hold while I went pee.
Do you have Alzheimer's, Luigi? Because I don't remember a vacuum at all.
Toad, where's my vacuum?
I don't know.
Tell me or I'm going to choke you.
Please, don't choke me. Look.
Where's it at?
The little ghost. It was a ghost that ran away with the vacuum. He surprised me, I promise.
Which way did he run?
He ran that way.
Well, come on. He ran outside.
Oh, outside?
Yeah.
Oh, it's dark. I don't really like the dark.
Well, let me turn on my flashlight. Okay, there you go.
That doesn't really help.
Yeah, it does. We have to go outside because of you, so let's go.
I didn't do anything. What are you talking about?
You let him take the vacuum. It's all your fault. So come on, let's go.
I think you're losing it, Luigi. What are you talking about?
You let him take it. Come on, go. Go. Go.
Stop it. Don't do this.
He could be anywhere outside.
I don't know. Where is he?
I don't know. I'm looking for him. I don't know where he's at.
Oh,
this is so stupid. This is all your fault, Toad.
It's not my fault. It's yours.
Yes, it is your fault.
No, it's yours.
Do you hear that?
I hear it.
Where's it coming from?
I don't know. I'm scared.
See it with my binoculars.